Hello and welcome. My name is Eugenia, and this is what I'm painting today. I prepare my palette by adding a small amount of water on the dried colors. Then I squeeze some colors from the tubes onto the palette. The colors I will be using for this painting are Phthalo Green, Phthalo Sapphire Blue, Delft Blue, Neutral Tint, Turquoise, Permanent Carmine, Purple Magenta, English Venetian Red, Naples Yellow Reddish, Naples Yellow, Yellow Ochre, and Titanium White. For the first wash, I use the wet on wet technique. This process is very relaxing, and I enjoy to observe how the colors behave on the wet paper. To paint the water, I mix Phthalo Green and Delft Blue, Phthalo Sapphire Blue, and a bit of Neutral Tint in advance. For the sky, I mix Delft Blue, Permanent Carmine, and Purple Magenta, and just a bit of Neutral Tint. I adjust the amount of permanent carmine to show the distant sky. The general atmosphere is calming and peaceful. I move the paper to allow the pigments to flow into each other. use Phthalo Green, Phthalo Sapphire Blue, Delft Blue, and I mix a bit of neutral tint to darken it. Thank you. I work on the first layer as long as the paper is wet, removing some of the color with a dry, clean brush to depict waves or reflections on the water. Let everything dry before continuing to paint the boat. For the boat, I use English Venetian Red, Naples Yellow Reddish, Naples Yellow, mixed with neutral tint. I add some yellow ochre to warm the mixture. The same mixture used for painting the water is used for the shadow of the boat, but darker and more saturated. Thank you. use English Venetian Red to show the age of the boat. It is old and rusty. As long as the paper is not dry, I can make corrections. Neutral tint mixed with a bit of phthalo green to emphasize the darkest part of the shadow directly under the boat. I use cadmium red and English Venetian red for some details. And I also use a napkin to remove the excessive color. I use turquoise for some details, like boxes or pieces of material, placing small dots, unclear lines, and broken lines on the paper. I add some details on the board, nothing too precise. Thank you. also use dry brush technique for painting details, such as the texture of the wood. I use neutral tint and titanium white for other minor details. I continue working on the water reflections. observe the reference and try to recreate the reflections on the water in my watercolor painting. However, the most important for me is to recreate the atmosphere of peace and calmness. That is what I aim to achieve. I find joy and peace in working on these tiny details. Thank you. Thank you for watching.